News tonight, the driver of this charter bus that crashed, sending members of the University of Washington marching band to the hospital on Thanksgiving. The driver cited now for driving too fast for conditions. Washington State Patrol tells us Nancy Aguilar could face other citations. The Husky marching band was traveling to the Apple Cup in Pullman when that bus crashed near George. The crash sent 47 people to the hospital. No one was seriously injured.